Hi, welcome to Time Machine Scale Models. My name is Rob Gray. I'll be your host for this evening. I'm just kidding. I just wanted to do an introduction to my new channel. I'm not new to the modeling community, but I am new to the YouTube modeling community. So I figured I should do an intro and explain who I am and why I'm starting a channel. So like I said, my name's Rob Gray. I've been building models for a little over 40 years off and on. I mostly build cars and trucks. I have built planes and ships and all kinds of things, but mostly I stick to cars and trucks. I started building when I was about 8 years old because I had a love of cars and trucks. I grew up around cars and trucks. My uncles were always building something. We always had something in the garage that they were building. And today, some of the cars that they were building back then were just daily drivers, but today they're sought after collector's cars and classics that we'd all love to own. So basically, that's what this channel is going to be about. It's going to be about building the cars and trucks that some of us could only dream about owning and building, and that's what you'll see here on this channel. And I won't stick to one year or era of cars. I'll probably be doing a whole bunch like everybody else does. Why did I start this channel? I've been inspired to start this channel because I love the hobby. I want to build the community. And I also built it so I could learn myself. I'm definitely not one of the top echelon model builders in the community, but I have learned a lot from a lot of the guys that have YouTube channels and some of the guys and gals that are on the groups. So I'd like to take this journey, and hopefully I'll learn a lot along the way, and I hope what I put out, the content I put out, everybody else will enjoy. So join me as I go forward and I create content and I build kits and show you what I'm all about. Thanks for watching.